Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go! Charge.
The game starts off with a dance party going on in the Red Alliance. And now the teleoperated mode has commenced, and 5201 is driving around, but team, the Juggernaut score. Six, 60-93, going over defenses, trying to run over these balls. All the Juggernauts trying to pick up a ball in their red zone. Got 5201 trying to go over the rock wall. Defenses are just being torn apart left and right. The Juggernauts barely miss. Ah. Oh! 60-93 tries to jump on top of 50-48, trying to get a piggyback ride. The Juggernaut shoot through one. 60-93 lines up to go over there. Oh! Juggernaut line up a shot again. 52-01 jumps over the rope. 50-46 gets the ball in their possession, going over to the Red Alliance zone. What are they going to do? They're going to spin a ball out and push it in. All right. That means there's 30 seconds left. What are they going to do? Keep shining this flashlight in my face? Well, I don't know why. 60-93 trying to do something. While we got 50-46 trying to put a ball in the logo over here in the Red Alliance. We got 8-9 seconds left. Looks like the Juggernaut's trying to shoot. Oh, they barely missed. They get a ball back in their possession. Get the rebound. 2 seconds left. Time expires, and 50-48 just barely misses it. Hey everyone, here come our scores. The Blue 55 points. That gives the Blue Alliance 3 ranking points.